Welcome to Jaya's Gujarati Kitchen. It's time for another tasty curry, this time with aubergines. We start by peeling the aubergine as we are showing you in the video. And the reason we do this is so that the curry doesn't become too dark. Then chop the aubergine in cubes, place in a bowl, sprinkle half a teaspoon of salt, and put the bowl aside. Chop the potatoes and place in a bowl with some water. Then heat the oil in a saucepan and add the ingredients for the tempering, which are the cumin seeds, the mustard seeds, and the hing. Once they have infused, add the sugar, the salt, and the rest of the spices. Rinse the aubergine thoroughly, drain well, and put in the saucepan with the spices. Mix well, cover the pot, and cook on medium heat for about 10 minutes. Drain the potatoes and mix in with the aubergines. Cover the pot and cook on slow heat for about 10 minutes. Then we add the hot water. We cook for another 5 minutes. Add the tomatoes. And again, continue cooking on slow heat until the potatoes are thoroughly cooked. And when it's ready, garnish with fresh coriander. And the curry is ready to be served, with some fresh rotli perhaps, the recipe of which is already included in our YouTube channel. So enjoy!